You're implying that a group composed entirely of female animals will breed?
No, I'm simply saying that life finds a way.